Hi, good morning, boys and girls. Okay, before we are going to start our lessons, please take out your textbook and turn to page 62. Okay, before we are going to read the text here, okay, please look at the top here. Okay, the first picture, do you know what is this? Okay, this is a motorbike ataupun motorcycle. And then what is this? This a wheel. Wheel means what? Dora ataupun taya. Okay, and then the next one, taxi. Okay, taxi. Okay, and then convertible. Convertible means what? Selesa. And then turn to the page 63. Okay, what is this? Exciting. Toja. Tourist means pelancong. Slow, lambat. Okay, so now look at the pictures here. There are three pictures here, and you do see the alphabet here. Okay, alphabet here means this is the labeling of the pictures. So right after teachers explains to you all about the contents here, you have to label it. For example, pictures A, you may write now 1, 2, or 3. Okay, depends to the contents even here. Okay, so now please focus on the first explanations here, the first text here. Okay, a tuk-tuk looks like a motorbike with three wheels. The driver sits in the front and 2 to 3 people can sit in the back. Many tourists take tuk-tuks in Thailand. They can be faster than taxis. Riding in tuk-tuks is fun and exciting too. Tuk-tuk merupakan satu motosikal yang memiliki 3 tayar. Okay, pemandu duduk di depan dan 2 hingga 3 orang duduk di belakang dia. Many tourists take tuk-tuks in Thailand. Ramai di kalangan pelancong suka menaiki tuk-tuks di Thailand. They can be faster than taxis. Tuk-tuk ini boleh lebih cepat daripada taksi. Riding in tuk-tuks is fun and exciting too. Maknanya apa? Duduk di dalam tuk-tuks ni ataupun menaiki tuk-tuks ni ataupun memandu tuk-tuks sangat seronok dan teruja juga. Okay, number 2. Gondolas are long boats. In the past, people used them in Venice, Italy to get from one place to another. Gondolas are very slow. Riding in a gondola is very comfortable, but tourists love it. Gondolas merupakan satu apa? Sejenis boat yang panjang. Sejak dulu, orang gunakan gondolas di Venice, Italy untuk bergerak dari satu tempat ke satu tempat. Gondolas are very slow. Gondolas ni sangat lambat. Riding in a gondolas isn't very comfortable. Duduk di dalam gondolas ni sebenarnya tidak selesa, but tourists love it. Tapi pelancong suka. Okay, and then the next one, number 3. People ride snowmobiles on snow. Snowmobiles haven't got wheels. They have got skis. They can go very fast. Snowmobile riders have to wear a helmet and very warm clothes. It can get very cold on a snowmobile. Okay. Orang suka menaiki ataupun membawa snowmobiles ni di atas salji. Snowmobiles haven't got wheels. Snowmobiles ni tiada dora ataupun tayar. They have got skis. Mereka ada skis. Apa tu skis? Okay, look at the pictures here, over here. Okay, ini ialah skis. Nampak? Okay, skis. Ni bawah ni. Okay, They can go very fast. Dia boleh bergerak dengan sangat laju. Snowmobile drivers have to wear a helmet and very warm clothes. Snowmobile drivers punya pemandu perlu memakai helmet dan baju yang sangat tebal untuk membantu mereka tahan sejuk. It can get very cold on a snowmobile. Ia akan menjadi sangat sejuk di atas snowmobile ni. Okay, sebab kenapa? Because it can ride very fast. Okay, if very fast, it is very, should be very cold. Okay, sebab kenapa? Ada wind, ada angin. Okay, baik. So, teacher hope you all we write down the meanings what I am explain to you all. Tuliskan maksudnya. Okay, sekiranya tak dapat ikut, ulang semula. Okay, tuliskan maksudnya. Okay, so now. Okay, picture number one. What is this? This is gondolas. So, you have to write number two here. So, what is this? Okay, you see? It have a motorbike in front of the seat here. Okay, you can see here can sit 1, 2, 3, 4. Actually, can sit 4 passengers. Okay? So, it have 3 wheels. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so what is this? This is a tuk-tuk. And then, what is this? This is a snowmobile. You can see here, a lot of snow here. And then this is the skies here. So, please the label here, number 3. Okay, that's all for today's lesson. So, later on, teacher is going to share a quiz, comprehensions, the questions. You have to answer it using the full sentence. Okay. And then please do it in your English 1. English exercise 1. Okay, that's all for today's lessons. Thank you very much. Take care you all, yourself, and your family members to stay at home, please. Thank you very much.